Temple. Temples and blood moon. It does exist. Blackhat, this is Jones. Repeat, Blackhat, this is Jones. You copy, over.
Blackhat, this is Jones. Repeat, Blackhat, this is Jones. Do you copy, over?
Transmission. I will speak with him in the main audience chamber.
As you wish.
Dr. Jones.
Ah, yes, Mr. Prowse, was it? I'm inside the temple now.
you found something.
Yes. Fortunately, the site was completely undisturbed.
And the artifact?
It's here. Small copper pyramid that supposedly holds the light of a blood moon, or secrets of the universe, if you believe that sort of thing. According to ancient folklore, it fell from the sky over 1,000 years ago, from somewhere far, far away.
It's giving off a strange red light. There are markings on the base, some sort of inscription. Could be ancient Arabic, but I'm not sure.
That's it. You've done well, treasure hunter.
I've been from one end of the world to the other. I've seen a lot of strange things, but I've never seen anything like this.
It's one of a kind. It belongs in a museum.
The Empire will compensate you for your prize. Send a detachment down to retreat. I want that hologram by any means necessary.
It shall be done.
This is how I will always remember you. Forever young, forever beautiful. This holocron may contain the last known teachings of Darth Plagueis himself. And if it's true, I will hold the power of life and death in the palm of my hands. And then we will be together.